This is my Pixhawk with the power module that's not working. I have a battery here that's 23 volts. We're gonna test this and show you that it's not working. So if I plug it in, it's hooked up. The power module is hooked up to the Pixhawk and power correctly. So that does nothing, right? But if I have this other way of powering it through there, you can see that the Pixhawk, it's not the Pixhawk's fault, it's the power module, because this works.